What up, guys? Chef Beardsley. We are at the pit once again. Today we're running the HPI Baja, the new kit that they released. I did build this. If you guys didn't see a build video, I actually have been running this quite often behind my house. I just haven't been recording it. It's just something I fire up and have fun with. I figured let's take it to the pit and run it here. I think we're gonna go over there because it looks like people have been working on some stuff over there. So yeah, let me get this bad boy fired up. Has a 32cc Zenoa in it. Nothing too crazy, just your normal Baja. It's fun as hell. So let me fire up and get after it.
Ah.
Can't see it. Can't see it. Where is it?
You guys tell I'm not used to two-wheel drive?
Engine died. Well, I killed it with the kill switch. Took a long fuel. This is a beat. So much fun. Obviously, it's not like a crazy kind of bash vehicle. It's just fun to drive, man. Boom. HPI Baja, boy. Dude, so sick. I definitely need to get the outerwears. Dude, this pit dirt's crazy. Yes, it's foam. It's grease and stuff, but this pit dirt, man, it gets everywhere. She did pretty good, man. Nothing too crazy. Like I said, it's not like a hardcore basher. It's just a freaking blast to drive, bro. If you guys can get one, even the Robin ones, they're cheaper. But I wanted a true HPI Baja, so I got the kit. So, it looks like our wing is a little cockeyed. We'll take a look at that at the shed. But it's still pretty good, man. A couple front end impacts, which they're known for. But it has that support underneath I put in. Blew a tire off the rim. Not too bad. It's the second time this has happened. I had to reseat those and tighten them all down. But, dude, I'm telling you, the Bajas are blast, man. They are so much fun. They do make it in electric, but two-stroke Bajas are so much fun. They really are. They are a blast to drive. As you can tell, I'm not used to two-wheel drive, so I'm all over the place. I'm not a racer. I don't go to tracks. I just go out and have fun. And if you're looking for one, I recommend them. They're fun. And like I said, if you want a cheaper version, get the Rovin. They're good. But yeah, that's it for this short little video. Let me get something else out. See you in the next video. Like and subscribe, and I'll catch you guys soon.